when Iraq is supposed to be the democratic country where all the American US dollars have been spent, when Nouri al-Maliki comes on the prime minister comes on all TV screens and pretends that he is not hurting any demonstrator in Iraq, this is a very big lie. Our youth activists are being chased, they are being oppressed, they are being detained and tortured also. And lately, they have been threatened that they will be killed and thrown in places where nobody will find them. Alaa Nabil is the first person in the February 25 group. We have all met in Al-Tahrir Square. He is not a political person, at least he is not organized in a political party. A part of the gigs that they brought to the demonstration is that they brought a wooden post onto which many plastic bottles were glued, and all the plastic bottles were drinking bottles that were empty. When I asked them, what does this mean? They said, these are the empty promises that were given to people in the last few years, and none of them were handed over, none of them was delivered to the people. So we're here to see that our demands are met. This is Alaa Nabil. This is a young guy who lost part of his body in the sectarian war and is being tortured now, and he has all the marks on his back now and on his arm. After every demonstration, in the end of the demonstration, anti-royal police are being released on the demonstrators. They are detaining, they are beating, and they are oppressing all the demonstrators. We want the free people of the US to stand by us, to complain to their government, and to put pressure on the Iraqi government.